Thank you, Stevie fans. When I live in Nashville,